Ice roads are essential for northern transportation. Délı is on Great Bear Lake. Like Great Bear Lake is 33,000 square kilometers. We get the ice road once a year, and hundreds of trucks come into the community to restock up the community supplies. I've been building ice roads about 30 years. I drill thousands of holes so that I develop a map manually. It's been difficult to get these roads in with climate change. There's always this fear you go through the ice. Homa and her research team on ice has been very helpful. It's starting to make our work more predictable.
My name is Homa Kheyrollah. I am an assistant professor and Canada researcher in remote sensing of environmental change in the Wilfrid Laurier University. Satellite-based radar can map the whole area of the lake, and then you can actually identify the route of the ice road before even being on the ice.
We use a ground-penetrating radar system to test the ice thickness, and she gets a map right away, and if I had to drill it, it takes me 2 or 3 days.
The combination of Western science and traditional knowledge together makes the process much faster and safer.
We've been trying to transfer that knowledge to my construction team, and I'm trying to bring on some young people that really interested in technology.
So working with my students, training nursing communities to be independent and building this capacity was amazing. The way that they respect water, they respect land, it's amazing to see that and learn from them. We want to make sure that the Great Bear Lake community has safe ice to travel on. I hope my research helped community for a safer ice road and to help them to keep their environment safe.